Madagascar was this fantasy land because we could make up whatever we wanted. We could, you know, and elaborate on, you know, the plants and everything like that. But Africa, people have seen Africa and they know what Africa is like from other movies and things like that. And so we wanted to create an Africa that no one has really seen before and work in the style of Madagascar and try and get some of the just the feeling that you're in Africa.